that's it, I guess. I hope this works out. What's the time? 50 seconds. That's that. Oh shit. This is not possible. Shit. Let's try one thing. Disable these. Doesn't help. Shite.
The air temp is 19 Celsius, B26.
Fuck.
We need to follow car number 27.
This doesn't help. I have no idea what's... what the...
catch up to car number 27. Catch up to car number 27. Up to car number 27.
This is just not doable. And it's probably me, and I hope I don't damage anyone. I have no idea what's going on. Practice was fine. I mean, maybe he's not doing anything. I have no idea where cars are. Well, what should I do here? I don't even know whether I'm in the correct place.
Catch up to car number 27.
It seems I have massive technical issues. I'll try to fall back when start.
Okay, that's one.
Go, go, go!
you see my stream? Ah, sorry.
No, you're not coming up at all.
Incident in Christensen. Car left. Clear left.
Well, if you look at my stream, it's horrible.
There's an incident in turn 5. Nice one, Felix. Good start. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. We think P5 has binned it in the hairpin.
I have no idea what's going on here. The cars are blinking like shit, but it seems to be me.
Yeah, I can't even see you on any cameras. This is still in the car, though.
Maybe could you take
There's
over?
An incident in Collier. We think P5 has binned it in Cunningham.
Doesn't need me to.
So, Andrew, I didn't get the answer. Can you take over? I would try to figure out what my problem is.
Yeah, I can.
Perfect. Then I come into the pits, or... Are you ready already, or should I do another lap?
There's an incident in Gendebien.
Okay, I'll come in then.
Turn 1. The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Two liters left. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Felix.
Okay, thanks a lot. I'll try to figure out what's wrong. I have no idea.
No problem.
Okay, I'm in. Looks good so far.
Yeah, I can still see on the screen, so still registering.
Okay, I'm in the car.
Fastest lap for Ocos, 159.18.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Slower class car ahead. Right side's clear. There's an incident in tower. Car right. Right side's clear. Incident in Christensen. Looks like it's Garrido.
Shit.
Blue flag.
Another lap down, holy craps. Why am I above 2 minutes?
V12. 21. Incident in turn 5. It looks like Rodriguez. Slower class car ahead. On your right. Clear right. Incident in Le Mans. Lap time was 201.12. Slower class car ahead. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Thank you. I have to find my stop button.
All good.
Left. Still there. Blue flag. Clear left. Slower class car ahead. Side. Still there. Blue flag, clear right.
shit, that was too fast.
Need to slow down, give back some time.
Still above two. Should at least be in the constant 59s.
First. Lower class car.
Better.
You've just done a 159.31. That's your quickest lap. A slower class car. The lap time was at 2:00.2 seconds. Thank you. He's still there. Clear left. Slower class car ahead. The track temp's increasing. It's now 37 Celsius. P2's gone off in Christensen. Incident in Tower. You think it might be Wolf? Slower car. left side. Clear left. Slower class car ahead. Blue flag. Felix, slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Blue flag. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. On your right. Clear right.
Fucking shit.
Incident in Cunningham. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Blue flag. You're coming up on a slower car. Left side. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right.
What the hell am I doing? Sorry. I'm really sorry.
Hold your line. Right side's clear. Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Deja vu.
Dude, you can have the inside if you want it. Okay. Want to go a long way around? No problem.
That was close.
P3's gone off in Le Mans. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. We think P2 has gone off in Sunset. Right side's clear. You're coming up on a slower class car. Blue flag. That lap was a 202.57. Car right. Blue flag, clear right. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
What the hell is wrong here?
Blue flag. The leader's just done a 158.58.
Okay.
Just done a 158.36.
Such improvement thrown out of the window.
That was a 159.08. incident in the hairpin. Looks like it's Turner. Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys.
Finally, a 58.
Woo!
Nice.
P20. That last lap was a 158.64. That's your best lap in this session.
See? Some GT3 in the same lap.
Slow car ahead. This guy's racing us for position. He won't get a blue flag.
Oops.
Side. Slower class car ahead, clear left. P21, you've just done a 159.10. Incident in Collier. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Thank you. Captain. Sunset.
Hmm.
That was 201.14. Left. Clear left.
I'm at least one lap down. What's your problem? Shite. Come on. Twenty fucking seconds, my goodness. Shite. Patience, you know? Be patient. Everything neutralized.
Place.
I'm a bit angry now. Should be careful.
Time was at 159.31. Slow a car ahead. This guy's racing us for position. He won't get a blue flag. Track temperature's rising. It's now 39 Celsius. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Sure, he was braking pretty late in the corner, though. Thought he might want to go to the pits.
Coming up on a slower class car, that lap was at 159.16. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.35 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.16 off the pace.
What the? How's my fuel?
We think about 14 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.1 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 788 litres.
Sometimes I don't get this difference in the brake performance. Am I just not braking correctly, or sometimes it's just not enough. I don't get it.
Slower class car ahead. He's their class leader.
Seconds down the rain again. Crap. Seems the tires are tired, maybe. Worn out.
Time was 201.21. a group of slower cars. Okay, Felix, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Time was 2:00.1. On your left, clear left. There's an incident in turn one. Pay attention to track limits, please, Felix.
Yeah, crew chief, you might have seen the stuff going on there.
Slower car ahead. This guy's racing us for position. Don't expect a blue flag.
It'd be nice if someone from outside could explain me what I'm doing wrong there. I don't know. Andrew, you still there?
There's an incident in Sunset. Incident in turn one. Car right. Right side's clear.
Okay, guess I'll do my double then.
Slower class car ahead. Okay, Felix, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
So, Felix, you're gonna stay in this time?
Car left.
Yeah, I can stay in this time. Can do the double now, no problem.
Okay, sounds good.
Incident in turn one. Slow car ahead. This guy's on our lap. He won't get a blue flag. He's racing us for position.
Pit stop windshield.
Acknowledged.
Pit stop, change all tires.
Okay. Slower cars ahead. Right side. There's an incident in Le Mans. Clear right.
Will I do another one? Yeah.
Sector 3 is 2.3, off the pace. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap, please, Felix. For the pit speed limit.
I'll go to the restroom, so I might lose 1 or 2 seconds when coming back. Woo! Holy.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line.
Those natural. Those natural limitations, you know? What? What the fuck? It didn't fuel. Why? It replaced all tires. Whatever happened, it didn't start fueling. I have no idea. It replaced the tires, but it didn't start fuel. Probably begin fueling wasn't ticked. Shit. This is so disappointing. This is so... just so disappointing.
There's traffic behind. Take care.
Let's enjoy the car. And the track without thinking about this crap too much.
Slower class car ahead.
Cold tires, yeah, I know.
Is now 9.0 seconds.
What? Guys, please.
Blue flag.
Don't drive angry, man. Don't. Just don't.
Slower car ahead. This guy won't get a blue flag because he's racing us for position. Car left. Blue flag. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Head spitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Traffic behind. Blue flag, clear left. Coming up on a slower class car. Blue flag.
Okay, I will now be super smooth to carefully warm up the tires.
You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
Oh, 21, now I get it. It was class 21. Overall, always was that low. Okay. That's the thing. Oh yes, those tires. Sorry guys. Trying to do not be in line. in the way too much, you know?
Blue flag.
Can you please...
Clear right. Car right.
Pass! Thanks!
Coming up on a slower class car. Right side's clear. B26.
Just don't... Don't want to crash. Just that.
Blue flag. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Hey, I'm there.
Blue flag.
They're stopping at E-bed, mate.
Car right. Clear right. On your right.
Why are you like...
Still there. Clear right.
Why are you so slow? What the fuck are you doing? Go right then.
You're coming up on a slower car. On your right. You're in the middle. Clear all round.
Keep your shoes in the place. Fuck me if you thought it. Honestly, why are you even doing it on your own place? Burn that fucking idiot.
Be quiet, please.
No. It's literally one or two sensible GT3s in this race. The Milwaukee one and some other one with another. There you go again, you fat fake.
That's good. I think we do have a top speed thing. These cars have been passing me too. Too easy on the back straight. I'm already one and a half seconds down. Something is not right here. Take some time to adapt. Look at that. Oh my goodness.
Flag. Thanks. That lap was at 202.54. Blue flag. Right side, slower class car ahead, clear right, blue flag.
Feels fine, but top speed is broken, losing about 3 to 4 seconds per lap.
On your right. Clear right.
Let's see, I'm probably not able to pass him.
Still there.
Yeah.
Still there. Clear left.
So either he lets me pass in a turn or I'll not be able.
26 has gone off in the hairpin.
I have no idea how I should do this.
Left side, clear left.
Try it. I just can't. I can't.
Car right. Clear right. Blue flag. That lap was a 201.57. Slower class car ahead. I think P3 has binned it in the hairpin. lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
So, same problem, and this time he's further up the ranks. I don't know.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Blue flag. You're coming up on a slower car.
Let's see what that did to the tires.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Right side's clear. Okay, Felix. The next car is Wolf. Like P4 has binned it in the hairpin. green flag. There's an incident in Christensen. There's an incident in turn 5. Yellow flag. Slower class car ahead. Left, clear left. Now. flag. He's still there.
Come on, please! Please let me go.
On your left. Clear left.
Thank you.
Blue flag. Felix, you've used half your fuel. Flag still there. Right side's clear. Seconds off the pace. flag. Okay, Felix, lap times are pretty consistent. Coming up on a slower class car. Right. About track limits. There's an incident in Cunningham. You think it might be Wolf?
time is it?
6:54 p.m. Lower class car ahead.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 16 minutes of fuel remaining, 3 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 6, 59 litres to get to the end. You've just done a 201.58. All right. Right side's clear. Flag. There's an incident in Sunset. Incident in turn one. It looks like Wolf. That was a 202.84. There's a group of slower cars ahead. Left side. Clear left.
Track temperature?
The track temperature is now 41 Celsius. Incident in Sunset. Left side. Clear left. Blue flag. approaching a group of slower cars. Minutes of fuel remaining. Slower cars ahead, including the class leader.
About 10 minutes left.
Yellow flag, caution. Car right, right side's clear, blue flag. Approaching a group of slower class cars. That lap time was 202.53. Sector 2 is 2.1. Off the pace. Car right.
Thanks.
Clear right. Blue flag. Looks like the leader's binned it in turn 5.
So after all the delays, I could not do my third stint later, if you like.
Car left. Blue flag, clear left. Up on a slower class car. Car left. Still there, clear left. Blue flag. Flag. right side. Clear right. Blue flag. That's 5 minutes
of fuel left.
Blue flag. Sector 1 is 0.9, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.6, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8, off the pace. Clear right. Blue flag. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
This time I'll not do another lap, just in case. So I'll come in now.
Okay, we're ready.
What's your speed limit in the pits?